real short mission.
All right, everyone with me. Eyes open.
Our guide did this, maybe. Impressive shooting, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you.
Shh. What now, Sergeant?
We move. 5 meters spread. That way. McGuire's place, up there.
Hell of a firefight here. I guess some of these are McGuire's guys.
Bodies. That's it.
We're wasting our time.
No, wait.
Jesus Christ, the guy is fucking dead. We're gonna get pinned down waiting for CSI New Jersey here to tell us what we already know.
McGuire is still alive. They would have taken these bodies otherwise.
Yeah, it's a clue. McGuire must have left it. Matches right there. Fits right to the grid. We gotta go upriver.
All right. Call Flynn.
Flynn's gone, Hags.
This just gets better and better, don't it?
We got company.
Foot Mobile's coming. 12 o'clock.
Got it. Got it. Glitter engage. Make it count.
Foot Mobile's coming. 12 o'clock.
Allá vamos.
foot mobile's coming. 12 o'clock.
Got it.
Thank you.
It's a PBL! Head for cover!
Milo, go get the army. Leave that terrace up there.
Thank you. a PBL! Head for cover!
Otto, get down and get that tank up there!
Get Aguirre. Telling you guys, he's gotta still be alive.
What's the plan, Sergeant? Call Flynn, X-File out?
I told you no. Okay. Maybe we wanna find a vehicle.
Like this river.
Just keep your eyes open.
This weapon shit, though. You think Braidwood's telling us everything?
How the fuck should I know? I'm just a grunt, not some spec ops.
Shit, Bird. I'm just doing my job.
Okay. Well, see, I got a theory.
Whoa! Don't switch channel. This ought to be
good. No, check it out. If the guys who just hit us are paramilitaries, they gotta be on someone's payroll.
Whose?
That's the question. With someone interested in Aguirre, I guess.
Shit! Did you see that?
Probably birds.
Maybe.
Just keep scanning.
Just watching us. Wait, I saw it too. Oh, there is something up there.
Yeah. Bush move. Did you see it?
No. Maybe. I don't know. I see it.
Arnold, just get us out of here.
Oh, great. We ran aground. That's so much better. One day we'll visit somewhere like this and not shoot the natives.
Yeah, sure.
Ground. That's so much better.
All right, everybody out. We're walking.
Maybe one day we'll visit somewhere like this and not shoot the natives.
Yeah, sure we will. goes clear.
By a bunch of raggedy-ass militia. We're gonna ask you, Mike, upriver to follow a lead to Aguirre, but we're low on firepower.
Okay, I got a bunch of kids just rustling away here for a rainy day if you dig, but I'll put in the air for you. How's that?
Many thanks, Ghost Rider. All right, let's go.
Nothing like a little ambush to get the blood circulating. How's the hypertension, Sergeant?
Let's just go get the goddamn supply crate before they catch up.
This thing looks like some kind of surveillance hardware. Destroy it. Any weapons we find from now on, we store them here. We can equip whatever we have found from a place like this. Got it?
Yeah, Sarge, thanks. I'm not unfamiliar with how crates work.
Ghost Rider, we got the crate. Thanks.
Okay, Bravo 2, that's cool. Ghost Rider out.
McGuire must have gone this way. No way they post up this sort of patrol otherwise.
Go ahead, Hackett.
Oh, no, I insist. After you, dipshit.
You nailed it!
Shit, you right there!
Thank you.
I'm out! Reloading!
mierda!
Kill him!
Your shots.
Is it wrong of me to say I wish I'd thought of that?
Yes. We're Oscar Mike. Stay frosty. We'll find out where they took him.
Guy on the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Farway ready. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Forward. Beautiful shot. Move up, Sarge.
We're after Mike.
Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target. 7-2. Wind 5 knots. Wait for the thunder. Fire one ready. Fire one ready. Fire one ready. Good shoot. All units, move up.
Copy that.
Tango at 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. Fire one ready. Fire one. There we go. Good job, buddy. Two more near the officers. Wait for them to get clear. Fire one ready. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Fire one ready. Beautiful shot. Move up, Sarge.
We're after Mike.
Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target. 7-2. Wind 5 knots. Wait for the thunder. Tango at 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. Fire one. There we go. Good job, buddy. Two more near the officers. Wait for them to get clear. Fire one ready.
We'll find out where they took him.
Guy on the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Fire one ready. Fire one ready. Beautiful shot. Move up, Sarge.
We're after Mike.
Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target. 7-2. Wind 5 knots. Wait for the thunder. Fire one ready. Fire one ready. Good shooting. All units, move up.
Copy that.
Tango at 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. Fire when ready. There we go. Good job, buddy. Two more near the officers. Wait for them to get clear. Fire when ready.
We'll find out where they took him.
Guy on the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Beautiful shot. Move up, Sarge.
We're Oscar Mike.
Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target, 7-2, wind, 5 knots. Wait for the thunder. Far one. Good shooting. All units, move up.
Copy that.
Tango at 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. Far one ready. There we go. Good job, buddy. Two more near the officers. Wait for them to get clear. Far one ready. Fucking A, Marlowe. Area clear.
Right, now we're getting somewhere.
Here's something I'm wondering. Who the hell goes to war in cowboy hats?
Cowboys?
Cowboys haven't been in a war for over 100 years.
Dallas Cowboys go to war every Sunday. Sometimes Monday.
Let's just find a wire, okay?
Get back here!
Hold up. Tripwire.
Shit. How did you see that?
My spidey senses were tingling.
Thanks, Hacks.
Look, I wasn't raised in a suburb, you frickin' mall rat.
Trap's clear.
Good eye, Marlon. The trap's disarmed.
Aquila, aquí Lobo 3, cambio!
That's a long way down, huh?
Hey, just a rock. I'm fine. It's cool.
They dug in here like an Alabama tick. That guard tower over there, and then that one. All right, we're gonna lay down a base of fire. Best bet is to go straight. Jump down into that riverbed over there, and we pin him down. Then you hit him from the side.
I wonder if we're really gonna be a part of SAB now.
I mean, me, Marlo, Sarge, I get, but you, Haggard? They really gotta be scraping the bottom of the barrel.
Get into the river!
part of SAE now.
I mean...
Thank you.
enemy down! Friends.
There he is.
Yeah, they're taking him up there, I guess. Looks well defended, too.
This gonna get real ugly.
Shit. Enemy infantry. Over on the other side.
Look out! Russian choppers, man, they shouldn't be here.
Well, somebody sent them.
¡Allá vamos!
¡Cúbrame! ¡Estoy recargando! ¡Gástenle algo de plomo! ¡Gástenle!
He's over there!
Tenemos un hombre herido.
Roger, Aguirre.
Gun.
Damn.
No problem. We're square.
Sir, Braidwood sent us. We have something to show you.
All right, then show it to me.
Braidwood said it was a fake.
Yeah, of course it's a fake. I told them it'd be a fake, Christ. They wouldn't just move the actual weapon there. We knew that already.
We did?
Thanks.
All right, so a couple of months back, we set up a relay off an old French weather satellite. Hook into this Georgian Milnet. Found out plenty. The dummy weapon was just part of it. Then these guys showed up.
They got all your intel?
Yeah.
No backups?
Where?
The satellite controls are in the Andes. Aguirre said we could bring it down. In theory.
Okay, boys, you just lay down some fire on those targets over there!
All right, Marlowe, Haggard, get on those miniguns and start firing!
Ain't you gonna help us, Flynn?
What me? No way, man!